can't escape me forever. We're playing a game. You take from me, I take from you. But every game ends, and when this one is through, I expect you to die.
To the Enhanced Operative Division. I am your assigned handler and support agent. We're going to be fast friends, I have no doubt. Your new implants allow you to use telekinetic abilities to manipulate the world around you. Back when I was a field agent, we had to pick things up the old-fashioned way, fumbling for it after our third martini. I find testing your spine to be an absolute joy, don't you? Try leaning left. You found the trigger button, fully extending that same index. It seems you have a grip on those controls. I've left you a very cryptic note by the projector. Good. Now, I don't normally condone the use of fire indoors. Excellent. Let's practice aiming with your new telekinetic powers. Now that you have the target, pull the thumbstick toward. Well done. I wish we could afford real plans, but our dry martini budget is disproportionate to, well, everything else. Now, try to hover another target over the chair in front of you. Excellent work. Let's try one more if you're feeling frisky. Hover the third target over the round. Well placed. You've passed the test. Now, opening drawer. Excellent. I'll unlock the training slide rail from the... Well done. Feel... We're calling this mission Operation Friendly Skies. I hope you like cars and airplanes. And cars in airplanes. Dr. Zor. Corporate billionaire by day, underhanded villain by night, has a cargo plane scheduled to depart for Zanzibar this very evening. We need you to infiltrate the plane before it takes off, gain access to the vehicle held within, and drive it right off the airplane. Our intel assures us Zor's car is equipped to handle a fall from any height, so we're almost positive you won't die. Press the start button to begin your mission. you may be wondering why this car can never reach Zanzibar. It has some of the most high-tech weaponry in Dr. Zor's considerable arsenal. Naturally, we'd like to poke at it a bit. Drive it off the plane, and you may just earn that vacation you're always going on about. A little early to celebrate, don't you think? I've seen you do many creative things with a knife, but I don't think turning screws will be among them. You know, smoking may cause a slow and painful death.
Bomb.
I'm partial to plastic explosives. You'll need to cut those wires, Agent. You may be wondering why this car can never reach Zanzibar. It has some of the most high-tech weaponry in Dr. Zor's concern. Naturally, we'd like to program it.
Next message.
Drive it off the plane, and you may just... You may be wondering why this car can never reach Zanzibar. It has some of the most high-tech weaponry in Dr. Zor's considerable arsenal. Naturally, we'd like to poke at it a bit. Drive it off the plane, and you may just earn that vacation you're always going on about.
Move ahead closer to scanner. Scan avoided. Targeting. Laser avoided. Deploying secondary countermeasures.
Oh, the old ticking bomb.
I'm partial to plastic explosives myself, but you must respect the classics. I believe defusing bomb...
Next message.
You may be wondering why this car can never reach Zanzibar. It has some of the most high-tech weaponry in Dr. Zor's considerable arsenal. Naturally, we'd
scan
like to poke at it
targeting.
A bit. Drive it off the plane, and you may just earn that vacation you're
deploying
always going
secondary
on about.
Countermeasures.
Ha! The old ticking bomb.
I'm partial to plastic explosives myself, but you must respect the classic. You may be wondering why this car can never reach Zanzibar. It has some of the most high-tech weaponry in Dr. Zor's considerable arsenal. Naturally, we'd like to poke at it a bit. Drive it off the plane, and you may just earn that vacation you're always going on about.
Deploying secondary countermeasures.
Ha! The old ticking bomb.
I'm partial to plastic explosives myself, but you must respect... You may be wondering why this car can never reach Zanzibar. It has some of the most high-tech weaponry in Dr. Zor's considerable arsenal. Naturally, we'd like to explore it a bit. Drive it off the planet, and you may just...
Ha ha, the old ticking bomb.
I'm partial to plastic explosives myself. No ticking is good ticking, as they say. Now, can we please focus on getting the car out of the plane?
Next message.
Hello, Zor. This is Dr. Monsanto Vesuvius. I know what you did to my dolphins, and it's not funny. I will get you.
System resetting. Weapons online.
A bit unconventional, but then again, convention never was your strong suit. You'd better drive the car off the plane before something else explodes.
Parachutes deployed.
I see you brought back some explosive souvenirs. Nothing wrong with that, I suppose. Keep it up. We finished dissecting Zor's car, and only two technicians died in the process. A new record. A few of Zor's car phone messages were from the head of a pharmaceutical company that produces lady shampoo. I hope they have plenty on hand, because things are about to get hairy. And dirty. Thus the need for the shampoo. Anyway, your next mission is waiting for you at the door. Zor's people recognize you now, so you'll be going undercover for this mission. I hope you're not scared of heights. Data retrieved from Zor's car confirms information linked to us from a Dr. Lincoln. We have also heard news that Zor's lieutenant, Daniel Sands, has been researching a supervirus. We need you to infiltrate the lab and destroy that virus. We believe Zoraxxus is creating a deadly supervirus. We know Zor wants revenge on the agency, but this is a tad extreme. Get into that lab, and I'll walk you through making an antivirus. Perhaps when you're done there, you can come clean my office. Should ask laser manufacturers to stop selling to obviously insidious individuals.
Security online. ID card required.
Full disclosure, Agent, I don't really know how to make an antivirus. However, Sean in HR says you tested well in chemistry, so give it a go. Save millions of lives and don't blow yourself up. Agent, you've been spotted. Quick, act naturally. All clear. They bought the window washer routine. It seems you have a job if this whole secret agent thing falls through.
Despite our threats, well, I'm afraid you won't have a chance to use your antivirus. We're changing the timetable and launching the supervirus today.
Agent, if that rocket launches with an active virus, millions will die. Neutralize that virus now. Is creating a deadly supervirus. We know Zor wants revenge on the agency, but this is a tad extreme. Get into that lab, and I'll walk you through
ID accepted. Security disabled.
Full disclosure, Agent, I don't really know how to make an antivirus. However, Sean in HR says you tested well in chemistry. So give it a go. Save millions of lives, and don't blow yourself up. Agent, you've been spotted. Quick, act naturally. All clear. They bought the window washer routine. It seems you have a job if this whole secret agent thing falls through.
Agent,
if if that rocket launches with an active virus, millions will die. Neutralize that virus now. Well done, Agent. There will be no outbreak today. Let's get you out of there. While not discreet, you did get the job done. Though, I suppose discretion went out the window with Zor's explosive dirigible over the Caymans last year. Ah, the prettiest explosions are always the messiest.